Hello, I'd like to tell you just a little bit about our paper on B-Fab, Cultivating Student Learning in the Makerspace Through Faculty Development. I'm Margot Vigent, and I'm from Bucknell University. B-Fab is designed to get students into the makerspace in order to experience problem-based and entrepreneurially-minded learning. We do this first by getting the faculty comfortable with the technologies and abilities of the makerspace, and also support faculty as they develop problem-based and entrepreneurially-minded learning experiences using the makerspace for their own classes. We start B-Fab with a kickoff project to build confidence and competence. This kickoff project is the assembly and building of a Bluetooth speaker, which features components that have been laser cut, 3D printed, that must be soldered, and an Arduino-powered light show. This is also modeled in CAD. On the first morning of the workshop, faculty and staff participants are able to get to a working speaker and feel really good about themselves. Look, it works! Oh, what a feeling. After the kickoff project, participants move through a variety of skills sessions focusing on each of the disciplines I've already mentioned. For example, an in-depth session on the laser cutter, where they further customize their kickoff product, or the session on soldering, where they build their light show. Interspersed with the skills session is sessions on pedagogy, how to teach with problem-based and entrepreneurially-minded learning. We have developed this framework for the development of good class projects that use making an entrepreneurial mindset in the service of appropriate research-based pedagogical practice. The final piece of the puzzle is the participant's solo project, which they develop for use in their home institutions. There is devoted coaching time where participants work on their individual projects. They then present to the room what they're planning to do at their home institution. They also capture their plans on a keen card to share with the broader community. Based on our survey, faculty and staff who have participated in B-Fab find it to have been a valuable experience. Based on our analysis of keen cards published by participants, we find that faculty are implementing a variety of educationally sound, project-based, entrepreneurially-minded projects with their students. While B-Fab 2020 was canceled due to the current crisis, we intend to offer it again in 2021. Thanks for watching.